already on vision and sound. The vision and sound are on. The station goes on the air.
It could have been called phototelegraphy, seeing by wireless, or the electric telescope. Thankfully, though, they settled for television, and the world changed forever. Adele Dixon sang a specially written song to open the new service, and that was the first television broadcast. To begin with, only 20,000 homes in the London area could receive the programmes, but today, television is a vast global industry.
All television is important because it's democracy in action. It's enabling people to see what's going on in the world, anywhere in the world, and report on it. The future of television, I think, is going to be... It already is that people can more or less do it themselves. You know, when I started, we used to have 30 people to do something like this. Now there's just me and you, Holly, doing this. And that is good in many ways. What we've got to be able to do is find ways of making it an industry. You know, spreading the riches from London, from the big cities, out across the whole UK and across the world. There are a lot of people who for so long have got on the train and it's been something like you have to do in London. But what YouTube has shown and what people all over the world are showing, that with this little thing, you know, iPhone or whatever, you can actually make great films, you can make great reports, and you can get them on television.
It may now be the favoured form of entertainment for millions, but it started small on a hilltop in North London. This is Holly Keogh for Latest TV News.